think first is to say we as a team had no common position that was discussed and agreed on. What we did agree on is that everybody would vote according to their conscience and what their local politics informed them. And we never mobilized anybody or lobbied anybody. We allowed all our members to vote independently, depending on what they feel of their local politics and what their conscience informs them. In terms of lobbying, yes, the other side was lobbying. We can confirm that because even for us on the other side, they were lobbying us, both in the House, some with very good promises, and of course, as has been said, there was also money changing hands, and that is without a doubt. I really don't want to get into details of who was receiving what or who was giving what, but you know, even in the county assemblies, money did change hands. And it wasn't any different in the National Assembly. There was lobbying, both within and outside the chamber. There was also some level of intimidation and trying to coerce people to take certain positions. But for those of us who have been firm, we decided to take the position that we have taken. We have never said that we'll have a contest on BBI. And I think that is what needs to be very clear to everybody. That we purposed from the word go that BBI was not a priority for us, and we still maintain that position. BBI is not a priority for us. It is not a priority for Kenyans. This is the reason why even now, as people are busy creating positions, we are busy discussing on a new economic model that will help create jobs and uplift the lives of our people. And that is what has been our focus. Therefore, in all the meetings you see us in, we have never had BBI as a discussion in any meeting. But we discuss the new economic model. We discuss how we will mobilize our people for the next year's elections. The second question you asked is on whether the numbers yesterday portend anything politically to our group. Maybe you should ask those who are saying that. What about those of our members, those who are supportive of the Deputy President, who voted with the other team? It doesn't mean they have changed their position, and I think you've had a number of them state that position very clearly today, that it does not mean they have in any way changed their support and their position in terms of their political inclination, but because of other factors that influence their decisions in matters constitutional and the legislative work, then they had to vote the way they voted. And I do not think this has any in any way changed the thinking of any of those members, any of our members, those who are supportive of the Deputy President, those who work with us in terms of their support for the Deputy President and the cause that we are in of a bottom-up approach that will uplift the livelihoods and the lives of Kenyans post this regime. Swali lingine ilikuwa nini? How will you stop BBI? Is that a political statement? Hiyo nimejibu. What does this portend for next year's election? Those who didn't vote yes are traitors. The other question on how we intend to stop BBI. I think as we have said, we stated from the word go that BBI for us will not be a contest before the main contest. Our contest with our opponents is in next year's elections, not with BBI. And therefore, we will still allow all our membership to take the position they want to take on BBI. There are those of us who have decided, come rain, come sunshine, we will oppose BBI. And I have made that clear in all my engagements, both privately and in public, that for me, I don't believe in the process. I believe the process is anchored on treachery and deception. And therefore, I cannot be supportive of the process. And I express that even in my contribution in Parliament. And I intend to continue pushing that agenda. And but that doesn't mean because as an individual I have that position, any other person has that position. We allow our people to have the democratic space to decide how to play their politics. But we will play the same politics on the 2022 elections and on the candidate we support. That you can bet nothing has changed. Of course, it is consoling for the other team to imagine that a few of our members who voted with them are now supporting their cause. And that is a fallacy, to say the least. It's like saying, when I support the government agenda on the floor of the House, I am changing my political inclination. This is a constitutional issue, not a political issue that we were voting on. And therefore, members and all our supporters are allowed to take whatever positions they will take. And we respect everybody's democratic right to choose the path they choose. And the last question you asked on whether those who voted in this or the other way are traitors to anybody. Let me say, whether you voted yes or you voted no, you are not betraying anybody and you are not a traitor to anybody. You have just taken a position informed by factors that you know yourself that has informed you. I am very clear in my mind, for instance, what informed my position and why I've taken that position and why I continue to take that position, and I will stick to my position. It is also within everybody's right to take whatever position. People also change their minds. I am sure you have seen others that have been saying they are opposed to BBI, but they will tell you now because of the new constituencies that this or that county that someone comes from, they say now we are supporting BBI for that particular reason, but they still have reservations on the other issues. And I think if you listen to the contributions by many members across the board, both from one side and even from their side, people would express reservations, say, I support, but we're following the reservations. There are those of us who believe that, other than have reservations, because 2010 we were told this constitution is good, but 10 or 20% was not good, and now we are talking about amending it. We are saying, I will not support a process that I have reservations with. If there was an opportunity to correct the reservations that I had, we would have utilized that position. We have refused to utilize that position. For us to be able to have a non-contested referendum and be able to support it, all of us. In the absence of that, then a few of us choose not to support the process. Those who support it doesn't mean they are anybody's enemies. It is their right, and they have the freedom to do that. And nobody should demonize them. Nobody should demonize me. And there are many of us who don't care what you say and how much you demonize those who take a position. We believe we're in a free country. And may we also tell the proponents, stop intimidating people. Stop bribing people. Stop coercing people. Convince and persuade people on the positions that they should take. Also, if you listen to my contribution in Parliament yesterday, even before the voting, I indicated in my contribution and on Hansard that we shall be bribed here. We shall be intimidated. We shall be coerced. And I asked the people of Kenya to rescue themselves from further enslavement on the ballot. And because this document now moves from Parliament, where people can be bribed, people can be intimidated, people can be coerced, my appeal and where the contest goes now is with the people, is to appeal to the people to stand firm and defend themselves and rescue themselves from further enslavement by these people. Wabere juge oleto koleto tokiuga. Ithuĩ tũtirĩ na macindano twabangĩte gwĩka na BBI. Ithuĩ tũrogama na Deputy President William Ruto. Nĩ twaugire kuuma ũkĩambĩrĩria. Msimamo witũ nĩ atĩ BBI ti ũndũ wa nahinahina, ti ũndũ priority, kana wĩna bata mbere ya maũndũ marĩa mangĩ mothe. Na tũkiuga ithuĩ tũkũrongoreria meciria na ciĩko citũ maũndũ-inĩ marĩa megũteithia mĩtũrĩre ya raia. Na macio nĩmo tũkoretwo tũgĩzingatia, nĩmo tũkoretwo tũgĩcirĩra, ona mĩcemanio ĩrĩa yothe wone tũkoretwo nayo na Deputy President na twĩ hamwe, nĩ tũgĩcira maũndũ marĩa makoniĩ mũingĩ na ũrĩa mĩtũrĩre ya mũingĩ ĩgũkokĩra kũringana na mathĩna marĩa me bũrũri ũyũ. Kwoguo gũtirĩ hingo tũrĩ tũuga atĩ nĩ tũgũka gũcindanĩra BBI. No BBI nĩ tũgire members aitũ othe, mũndũ no aikie kura kũringana na siasa ciake ũrĩa ekuona, ũrĩa kũigua kwao gũkĩrwo kana ũrĩa meciria make mekũmwĩra, ũrĩa ũgwĩtĩkĩra kwenderio guoya enderio na agũra guoya aikie kura kũringana na ũrĩa kwĩgitĩra. No ithuĩ twaugire na ithuĩ tũtikũgũra guoya, tũtikũgũrwo, tũkauga tũgũikia kura ũrĩa twagĩrĩire. Kwoguo kũngĩkorwo nĩ kũrarĩ na ũhotani, ũhotani kũrarĩ na andũ arĩa 283 mararũgamire na kĩhoto, mararũgama na ũrĩa metĩkĩtie, mararega kũgũra guoya, mararega kwendio mbia na kũgũrwo mbia. Ũguo ndĩrauga ti ng'ano cia marimũ. Andũ kwĩ maraheagwo acio akĩeleweke 100,000, arĩa amwe angĩ wakorwo thogora waku angĩhaica haica akĩarĩrwo 500 aikia, nginya arĩa maravotaga matarĩ mbunge vachuo marahũragĩrwo thimũ akerwo mbia ciaku ciĩ tayari. Rũciinĩ rũrũ he mheshimiwa ũmwe wa kũrĩa Tharakanithi ũkũnjĩraga arahũrĩirwo thimũ arerwo ciaku ii tayari 500 o kuga yes. Kwoguo nĩ njuge ũhotani nĩ kũrĩ acio maraugire mekũrũgama na mũingĩ. Wa kerĩ, document ĩno ĩrarehwo kũrĩ andũ rĩ, na nĩ wega mũno rĩu nĩ yeherete moko-inĩ mateti arĩa mangĩgũrwo ĩthiĩ kwĩ mũingĩ.
muingi no nginya twiyurie iratuteithia nake na niguo ndaugire ira contribute bunge ndirauga ina maheni ina maundu maingi muno ma ngungo maria megucoka makorwo meruo runene muno kuri andu tarugo kugwito ni ukuigwa mundu ekwira nie ndirauga yes ni undu wa constituency iria turongererwo ti Mount Kenya othe rongererwo constituencies ndiraugire kiabuika irongererwo constituency ithathatu no ndiroria uria kirikaniro kiuragia mariko inyanya kamuhari ga 36 ri ingiguna nake korwo ndacokaniriria thi yothe na nde muoyo wakwa niguo ndiroririe tungiguna bururi nake korwo twikiabu no tucokaniririe kana ona twiruriri tucokaniririe indo ciothe hari ithuĩ no tute muoyo wa bururi witu tondu kiria tugwika ni gucoka kuhinyiriria andu na magoti abunge matirakwira ati parliamentary budget office imahete ta krimu ya bilioni 20 nyamu ino gwitwo BBI yahituka mbeca iria iri huthagirwo o mwaka additional cia kiria gitagwo recurrent expenditure kana mahuthiro ma thirikari ma ciringi wa bilioni 20 o mwaka icio no uririhaga ni ateti aya maraheo mbeca ii ni ateti aya maragurwo ii kana ni wanjiku uririhaga kiu nikio kiuria kiria kinene koguo murigo uria a Kenya mekuigirirwo ne BBI ino ni murigo munene muno constituency icio turero ni cikuongererwo ati ni ikurehe mbeca macinani gutire maheni mangi manene kwi macio ati riu ungiuga ni wagayania Kikuyu constituency maita meri ciatuika constituency igiri ni iguka mbeca makiria ni maheni tondu wa mbere mbeca iria irathie iria ciitagwo shareable revenue irathie kwi national government ni cikunyiha na 5% ciathie kwi county government cianyiha cioka 65% kwi national government ogone CDF yumaga hau iragayagirwo constituency 29 ri riu ikugayirwo constituency 336 koguo mbeca iria iguthie o constituency iguko inyinyi makiria wa muico bunge nigetha ikinyie 2/3 gender rule ikuongererwa bunge makiria ma 100 koguo tukona bunge ya abunge hakuhi 500 plus no urirehaga murigo ucio no gukua murigo ucio nikio ndiraugire nie mukenya ndari na hinya wa thirikari wa mbia wa kuhakana wa gutica andu ndari na micinga ndari na buruburu no ena kindu gitagwo ballot kana kura yake mukenya nowe ungirugamia andu aya kumana na kumuhinyiriria makiria akinya guikia kura yake kana ballot yake